And in 1907, when world was preparing for First World War and nationalism was at its peak, but at the same time, forces of globalization which integrate social, economic, political and cultural life, particularly